Not many times, maybe never, have we heard someone thank or say thank you to their pet sitter. I think it was a pet sitter named...
She's an important person
named,
in my life.
Named Kitty.
Yeah.
The dog named Kevin.
But I mentioned her, but not my manager or my lawyer or anybody who really is responsible for me having this job. So, you know, it might be funny and witty and or not, but it comes at a price, I think. My mom will be really happy about that.